this particular version of the Robert Fulton Line engine is intended to be fired by Sterno, and the firebox is designed to take a small size Sterno can directly, but I don't have one of those, so I'm using a gas burner. Safety valve I'm using there is borrowed from another version, similar version, the electric one. Because the original is missing.